Hi, I'm Diane Snare, and I am part of the LaRouche Democratic Slate for U.S. Congress. And I would like to say that the Dodd-Frank bill is not going to help us. However, Marcy Kaptur did introduce the bill, H.R. 1489, to reinstate Franklin Roosevelt's Glass-Steagall Act, which would stop the bailouts of criminal corporate speculators and protect the American people, and we could get some back into our states and cities. In New Jersey, as you may know, a third of the Democrats just sided with Governor Christie in an outrageous attack on collective bargaining rights of the unions, and the state of New Jersey AFL-CIO unanimously endorsed Marcy Kaptur's bill. Now, Congressman Lee is a co-sponsor. As of yet, Congressman Rangel and Congressman Maloney are not, and I'm asking you to sign on as co-sponsors to the Glass-Steagall Act.
We are both sponsors. The problem that we have in the House is that we're not in charge of the committees any longer, and it's going to be hard to push these bills, but we're behind that 100%, especially Marcy Kaptur. But we're in the minority.
Thank you very much.